Welcome back, everyone. We have some developing news right now out of Chester County. District Attorney Tom Hogan says he will not seek re-election. He just made that announcement just a short while ago. Hogan has served two terms as Chester County DA. He says he hopes to spend more time with his family and he's ready to take on new challenges. Again, Chester County DA Tom Hogan has announced that he will not seek re-election.